Lot number 111A is a 2008 Ford F-250 diesel 4x4 extended cab pickup truck. This truck has been sitting here for almost a year. I recall seeing it. It's been sitting under the tree for a while. I was told that the starter is bad. I was told the engine is good, and it is a 4x4. It's got a lot of dings and dents and scratches and paint chips, and I want to show you everything I see. All right, first of all, the tail lamps are missing. It's got a full-size hitch. The bumper is dented. The bed is dented, as you can see. Pushed inward right there. It's got several dings and dents. It's got a toolbox. Looks good. The bed is good. It's slightly warped from carrying heavy stuff. I can't see under the leaves, but those are leaves accumulated with time because it's been under this tree. It's got surface rust spots. It's got the amber light. It's an extended cab. The decals were removed, and there's some blade marks from the decal removal. It is a 4x4. The tires look good. The motor looks good. I was not able to get it running. It does click, click, click at the starter. And the mechanic, I asked, and he says, yep, the starter is bad. But he said it was a running truck, and they just decided not to fix it, and they purchased a new one. So, all right, the hood is good. The body on the driver's side, it's got a few scratches. Chips, decal, scrape removal from the decals. All right, it's got a little bit of surface rust there, a little pink chip. And right here in the back, it's dented in the corner. I took still photos of it. You'll be able to see it. All right, the tires are good. They're okay. They look all right. They're not dry rotted. All right, let me show you the inside. It's very dirty inside. Very dirty. The back seat looks good. Door panels are good. Just faded from the sun. The seat is torn on the side. The bottom and the back looks okay. The dash is good. The steering wheel is down to the metal. It is a 4x4. There's the lever. The floor covering looks okay. Let me open the switch and show you what it does. Hold on. There, you see it says 133,272 miles. You see what it does? The starter is bad. Well, I got underneath it and I heard it right there, and it was coming from the starter. So it does need a starter. All right, that's pretty much it. It's an F-250. It's got a few dings and dents and scratches and scrapes, and it's missing the tail lamps and the motor. Let me show you the motor. It appears to be complete. It's a 6.4 diesel Power Stroke V8. All right. Pretty much it. Good luck.